don't always get to play great rock clubs and open up for people who we really love. Once in a while, we played a barbecue shop in Nashville. We played a pizza parlor in Western Mass. We played ice cream parlor in upstate New York, a pie shop in Baltimore, and I'll tell you that pie shop had really, really good pecan pie. Played a hippie commune in Central Virginia. They had a pretty strict, it's brown, flush it down, it's yellow, let it mellow policy. I think that's mandatory if you're in a hippie commune, too. I think the weirdest show we ever played was this place out in Grants Pass, Oregon, before a couple of these guys signed on. I don't know if anybody's been to Grants Pass, Oregon. I can tell you that right now, I would probably have real trouble finding it on a map if you held a gun to my head and gave me 20 seconds. Grants Pass, Oregon, and I'll tell you, Grants Pass, Oregon, they've got a banner over Main Street, and that banner says Grants Pass. It's the climate. Now, I really have no idea what question they were answering with that banner. The climate was quite lovely. We got to the venue, and the venue was the back room of a costume shop. Well, mostly a costume shop. That shop sold a couple of dildos. Mostly they were collecting dust. Bombs. We're not collecting dust. The back room of a costume shop meant that they were not serving liquor, and that meant a couple of things. This meant, first of all, as a performer, that I got all the lemonade that I could drink. And I will testify to you right now that at the end of the night I had to pee like a fucking racehorse. This also meant, however, that there were people hanging out at the venue in Grants Pass, Oregon, who were not yet of age to drink. Somehow they didn't have bicycles or learner's permits or older brothers or whatnot, because their parents usually were there. They were in fact banned